Hello all. Long time I didn't play Fishing Planet. Almost 2 years, guys. So a lot of things change. I noticed that we have a lot of new spots like Congo River. Yeah. Nice. Finally we have the tiger fish, right? Yeah, African tiger fish, nice. Big fish. Oh, the Goliath too, nice, cool. And of course the mill perch. And the voodoo. Nice, so I need to level up. I'm only 67 level. 75. Oh, this is gonna be horrible. I hate to level up. I think it's so boring. More new stuff. Ooh! Nepal, Mongolia. So, Taimen fish. No. Yeah. No. Yeah, we have the Taimen, nice Unix one. Ooh. This river, in real life, they fish with like a fly, a big fly imitating their mouth, but they don't. Oh yeah, mouse. Okay, it's here. So we have new stuff too. Sure, 2 years is a lot of time. The new ones. Ooh, a lot of flowers. 5 page. Hey, big narrow ones. Nice. 28 grams. And then the mini cranks. Yeah, here they are, the moss. Nice. Now I have to record 48. Oh nice, I can fish in here. Yeah, I'm gonna try this one. But I need to buy stuff. No, I'm, yeah, 3 days only. Then I will buy but I need to change all of this. Okay guys, let's go. I buy just a mouse and I'm gonna use this old rod and reel. Let's see how it goes. Not too bad. Where is the seagull? Okay. I didn't watch what time, what weather. Wild horse is here, my friend. Okay. So the fish can have how much weight? 60? Yes, 60 kilograms. Common minnow. We have a new minnow? I didn't saw that. Oh yeah. I should buy some. Okay. So now I'm gonna go, let's go here. Okay, first time here. Oh, it's a walker. Okay. Nice. And the graphics are, colors are great, guys. So different. Well, let me see with the glasses. Strange. Let my balance to hit 6, 7. I need to find the fish now. Well, no action with the mouth for now. I need to read the information. Maybe I'm not in the right spot. Rocks, I think Taimen likes rocks and gravel, like trouts and... But let me read. Oh yeah, it calls Taimen Island, so it's the spot for Taimen. No. Somewhere there. This is only a 19 kilograms rock. What I got here? It looks like a Taimen. No, it's not a Taimen. It is. Oh, I'm gonna lose it. I don't care. Can I enter the boat now? No, I need to. I'm gonna lose. I don't have. Only. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Bye bye. Come on, yeah! Nice, I got it! Yeah, it's a small one! Ooh, I cannot fish with this rod. 20 kilograms, yeah. My first one, guys. But I have lucky to get it with this rod and reel, so... It works, narrow, the new narrows. I'm gonna get the boat. Come on, what's wrong? It's too big, the mouth? Look, 7. Ah, okay. Lenok. Okay, nice. Trophy Lenok. Thank you. ice they are attacking. Here we go. Yeah, looks like another Lenok. Yeah, nice, my first unique here, guys. The unique Lenok. Cool. Let's take a picture, guys. Cool. Let's mark this one. I don't have any more marks. I need to buy more, but I will remove this one. Yes, 820. Part cloudy. Yeah, it's already 8:20 a.m. Nice. Okay guys, the first fish is here in partial cloudy day, top of activity. This one. With the mouse. So I will go continue exploring, guys, and I hope you enjoyed this new video. I will be back if I catch another unique, okay? Otherwise I finish the video here, so see you soon! Okay guys, you got one. Looks good, looks big. I'm trying the new common mineral. No, because I was not getting any strikes with poppers, with the mouse. It stopped. It was good between 7 and 8:30, 6 to 8, something like that, and then it stopped. And I start to try different lures, and then. Now I decide to change to the bobber and common minnow. And I got a strike, and it looks a good one. It's a trophy or a unique, I don't know. It's 11 a.m. of the cloudy day. Looks like a trophy. It's a trophy. It's good, we can bother them. Taimen, come on, it's enough. I don't want to walk anymore. Okay, let's take a walk to the river. Okay, it's done. No? A strong fish. Can I get stuck there? No? No. Yeah, the unique guys with bobber. Nice. 11:10 a.m. Nice guys, almost 4K experience with this setup, so I need to mark the fish for the bobber guys. I need to buy more marks. Let me see the depth I use. 190 centimeters, 190 centimeters. So, and it was 11:10 or something like that. It's the cloudy day, partial cloudy day. As you can see, with the 11 degrees to 20 degrees Celsius, the outside temperature and water temperature 10 degrees to 12 degrees Celsius, and the 2 meter second, so southwest, the wind. Okay, guys, so I hope you enjoyed this episode, guys. This day fishing, I managed to get the unique Lenok, like you guys saw, and the unique Siberian Taimen. This one with common shiner, come on, Nino. Okay, guys, 1 meter and 19 centimeters depth. Close to the rocks here in Taimen Island with the boat. Okay, guys, so I hope you enjoyed. See you next time, and tight lights!